Trigger, Count, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. 500 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food?
Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2?
Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
we're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Half of us are resupplying. We need
time. We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Target acquired.
Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Target eliminated.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing.
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weapons. No, let's do what the chicks say.
Roger.
Intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract sequence on the Trinity's missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Squad, any dumbass who flies there on fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Nice job out there.
Missile.
I guess the rumors we heard about you were true.
Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's been able to fuel up the skills to face Mr. Rex and live to tell.
Locked on.
That ain't funny.
Strider 1, missile launched. Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
Enemy approaching at very low altitude. Running at critical location.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. If you don't stay sharp, you'll be meeting Davy Jones. They're giving us all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep heading and running.
Got it.
Beta has launched missile.
Enemy's got a lock!
Aegis vessel freighter is sunk.
Go get him.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
Awesome.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
He's out of range.
Missile inbound, to me!
Look at him go. Destroyer sunk.
Strider 1, stick close to me so I can...
Must be in control!
Take
care of the enemy approaching low.
Missile inbound, evasive maneuvers, break!
Missile cruiser Scotty has been sunk. Well done.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Command the lines, Bob!
The strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Fox 2!
The ship is on fire!
Half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking. Not good.
Nice shot. Join
Tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a
unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.